Father to three boys, Deyemi Okanlawon expresses his desire to have a daughter. In a recent chat with Teju Babyface on his podcast, Deyemi Okanlawon discussed fatherhood, joking about his three boys and expressing a desire for a daughter. He acknowledged the responsibility of raising a girl, but emphasized the joy of parenting regardless of gender. Regarding the financial aspect, Deyemi highlighted the importance of stable income for managing the costs of raising children. Don't forget to like, follow, and share.